Now, quickly listen up. Hallelujah. My name is Ishmael, and if you're watching me for the first time, and welcome to today's video. So, in the same manner in which you will feel like your intuition, or you hear people saying their intuition or their conscience is telling them not to do it, or to do it, or is telling them that something is wrong, that's the very same way in which the Holy Spirit talks through you. So, listen. What if you're a born again Christian, you have received the Holy Spirit? I tell you that in the same manner in which he uses the same channel, the Holy Spirit, in fact, he uses the same channel to communicate with you. That intuition, that conscience, is how the Holy Spirit talks to you, more especially if you know you are well filled spiritually. So next time you feel something like that, don't be confused and think that maybe you don't hear the Holy Spirit when he talks to you. Let me tell you that he also uses the same channel to talk to you, okay? So from now on, just pray further and ask the Holy Spirit to fill you up more and to teach you more on how to hear and understand his voice. And I pray that in Jesus' mighty name, may he help you indeed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And please like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you know every time I upload new videos like this. And for me, I will see you next time. Stay blessed.